Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Howdy, Cougars. Welcome back to our weekly broadcast. I'm Richard, Big Tex Perez, and I'm zooming in with the usual suspects and some special guests. Today is Tuesday, December 15th. We want to wish Atlantis Jones a happy birthday. And now I want to send it to Zoe, who has some Cougar shout-outs for us.
Thank you, Richard. Our first Cougar shout-out is to Riley Morris. You have changed my life a lot by being there and always looking out for me. From Anonymous. We also have a shout out for Mr. Holt from Haley F. Thank you, Mr. Holt, for helping me stay focused and productive, along with allowing me to come in after school to retake tests when you could have been doing anything else. So thank you, Mr. Holt. Our last shout out of the year is for Yareli A. You're a great friend and your positive vibes cheer up everyone's day. I'm Zoe Petrie, and that's all for Cougar Shoutouts. Let's send it over to Robbie for our weather forecast.
Thank you, Zoe. I miss being with all of you in the studio, but it's nice to be able to zoom in. It finally feels like December. We have some early morning showers that will slowly become a steady rain later this afternoon. If you do go outside, make sure to bundle up and take your umbrella. When we come back, don't forget, now that it's winter, we will have a rainy day schedule. It is a great day to make our finals with a nice cup of hot cocoa. Speaking of finals, your final exams are a great way to show off everything that you've learned this semester. Today, you will take your fourth, fifth, and sixth period finals. If you have a zero period, you will take your final on Wednesday and Thursday. On Wednesday, December 16th, yearbook will take their final from 9 to 10:30 a.m. Acadeca will take their final from 10:40 to 12:10. Art 2, 3, and 4 and AP Art will take their final from 12:40 to 2:10. Everyone else, make sure you attend your one-on-one teacher conference. Thursday, December 17th is our last day of zero period finals. Mock trial is from 9 to 10:30. Leadership is from 10:40 to 12:10. And Upward Bound is from 12:40 to 2:10. Don't forget to check in with your teachers in your one-on-one conferences. Speaking of checking in, let's send it over to Pedro to check in on the senior corner.
Bobby, the class of 2021 can't wait for graduating. We also can't wait for our sweatshirts. We should be here when we get back in January. Hey, seniors, don't forget to keep checking your grade level Google Classroom for more senior updates. Lots of important information gets posted there, and you don't want to miss out. On behalf of the senior class, we're going to make this semester special, no matter what. We are developing fun ways to safely bring us together. We have a new way to do clubs, so stay tuned in. I think you are going to love it. Speaking of things that you are going to love, Cougars, we heard you loud and clear when you gave us feedback in November. We've also adjusted our bell schedule to better support on-campus and distance learners. That's right, Cougars. We now have a minimum day on Monday and Wednesday. This means that we have time to connect with our teachers and get support from 12:45 until 2 o'clock twice a week. Now I'd like to send it over to Dia to tell us about the changes here appeared.
Thanks, Pedro. I gotta say, I really appreciate how our teachers and staff listen to our voices. They heard us when we said these early morning zero period classes just weren't working for us. So starting next semester, our zero period becomes seventh period. Do you know what that means? It means we get to sleep in. Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Fridays from 2 o'clock until 3 is when our zero period will meet. For example, if you're in mock trial, you'll meet on Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Fridays from 2 to 3. If you are in yearbook, you'll meet on Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Fridays from 2 to 3. Get it? All of our zero period classes have been added to our regular day. If you have any questions, you should check your grade level Google Classroom. Just a reminder though, these new seventh period classes are mixed cohorts, so we will have to continue to take our safety precautions. Wait, who do we have in the Zoom waiting room? Is that the mighty Cougar with some safety reminders?
How's it going, fellow Cougars? I can't wait to welcome you all back to Cougar Country on Monday, January 4th, 2021. We will continue to take all precautions to stop the spread of the coronavirus by continuing to follow the health and safety protocols that we've had in place since August. Why? Because these safety protocols worked. Cougars, we did a great job following the protocols. And even though a vaccination is around the corner, we still need to wear our masks. We wear them up and over our noses to protect those around us. We also keep our distance. Stay 6 feet or the length of a cougar between you. At last, but certainly not least, don't forget to wash your hands. You should be washing your hands even when there's not a global pandemic. But hand washing is important to slow the spread. If you aren't near soap and water, squirt on some sanitizer. Today, we will continue to stay safe. And now, back to turn it over to Robbie for some more information regarding Upper Lake activities.
Thanks, Mighty Cougar. I want to wish everyone good luck on their finals. That reminds me, today is pajama day. I hope that you are nice and comfy in your PJs while you take your final exams. I gotta tell you, I really like this new Cougar tradition of taking our finals in our pajamas. And if you feel comfortable, turn on your camera and show off your cozy PJs and your Cougar pride. Cougars, you have worked hard all semester and we are so proud of you. Your strength and resilience are what make you a mighty Cougar. Before we end this broadcast, Zoe has some activities and updates.
Thank you, Robbie. The last FFA meeting of 2020 will be this Wednesday at 6 p.m. on Zoom. The meeting link is posted in the Upper Lake FFA Google Classroom. Please plan on joining us at 9 a.m. on Saturday at the Upper Lake Cemetery to lay the wreaths that were donated in honor of our veterans. We had a record number of 413 wreaths sponsored this year. Thank you to all who donated to this event and the food and tour drive. 69 bags of food were given out this past weekend. ULHS students brought in over 300 items for this event. Wow, I knew we could do this. Thank you to my fellow Cougars who really gave from their hearts. Until next time, go Mighty Cougars!